There are eight planets in our solar system. Let's learn them one by one. There are eight planets in our solar system, and they revolve around the sun. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
Again!
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun, and it's the smallest planet too. Venus is the second planet closest to the sun, and it's the hottest one, it's true. Earth is the planet we live on, and the only one with air we can breathe. Mars is the fourth planet with the highest mountains and an orange-red color you can see. There are eight planets in our solar system. Let's learn them one by one. There are eight planets in our solar system, and they revolve around the sun. Jupiter is the largest planet of them all, and its gases give it a vivid color. Saturn is the sixth planet and the second biggest, and its rings give it a special wonder. Uranus is almost 2 billion miles from the sun, and wow, it's super cold too. Neptune is the planet furthest from the sun. It gets coldest and looks bright blue. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
Again!
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Sometimes you might hear about a planet they call Pluto. It was the ninth planet from the sun. Astronomers decided Pluto is a dwarf planet, and it's not counted as a planet with the other ones. There are eight planets in our solar system. Let's learn them one by one. There are eight planets in our solar system, and they revolve around the sun.
Let's be friends. Place your mouse on my guitar and click the red subscribe button. Also, you can click this icon to visit my website. And click on one of these boxes to see more fun educational videos.